My name is Esther Carrier.
My name's Georgia.
Larry Grosset.
Right now, I'm getting ready to go to ArtWorks.
My name is Mark Muniz.
My name is McKinley Blackwell.
Hello, my name is Nicholas Zagron.
Hi guys, my name is Ong Bae.
My name is Trey Savage.
My name is Perla Gonzalez.
Hi, my name is Pilot.
Showing you guys what it's like as an ArtWorks intern once we get there.
You're always working with other people, like listening to other people's idea, and everyone's basically here to help you.
They were always willing to bring in new ideas and support in any way possible.
To work alongside a great group of kids who are on the same age as me, you know, who had a passion for art as well.
Creating art, I found that some of the interns I worked with, they may have been creating art totally different than what I was creating.
Some coming from different backgrounds, you know, just working together, you know, it was a great experience.
This gave me an opportunity to be more open-minded. And being open-minded, working on that was an invisible skill that I worked on while also, as an intern, physically working on my art.
Learning to work with other artists because I never really did that before.
That was probably my favorite part, like the team and being able to collaborate with like such amazing people.
An environment that allows teenagers to be friends, to goof around, giving us that freedom really allowed us to push ourselves as much as possible.
It really instilled that, you know, when you get into the workplace, you know, you're going to be around other people and you got to learn how to work as a team.
I got to learn how to be an entrepreneur in a very cool way. It was so much fun expressing other ideas with my fellow peers.
I was really able to, like, get suggestions and help from everybody else on the team.
The passion, the joy, and the professionalism that ArtWorks from Milwaukee has shown me have shaped me into becoming a better person.
A lot of skills from there, like, you know, concentration, you know.
Teamwork, collaboration, and being responsible.
I would probably say public speaking and being able to, like, express myself, like, when I feel like something isn't right or I want to do something different.
I have kept all the notes from the financial literacy lessons. Those are really great resources and I'm definitely going to use them.
Connections that you can make, you grow your network, and you also just grow as a person.
I love ArtWorks because it's my first job and it taught me many life skills that I can use in my future careers.
In a team, a leadership position isn't to direct people around as much as it is to use your authority or your guideship to bring out the best skills that everyone you work with has.
Being flexible and very community oriented.
It's made me more comfortable in the public, I can tell you that. Like, just being around people, you know, being able to be myself and perform.
Amazing, you know, it's just felt so much pride just driving by and saying, hey, you know, I did that.
Completing a mural, two murals for ArtWorks. Just being able to go in every day, try different ideas. Some worked, some didn't, but just being able to do that was a good feeling.
It's good, like you're doing something good and we want to be able to like recognize that and put it in a piece.
We showed off all of our work that we worked on throughout the months. And it's just everybody was just so friendly.
But I really like it because it helps me kind of like connect to the youth of Milwaukee as well as being this sort of kind of like, I'm not sure, like a mentor, but at the same time a peer.
I would definitely recommend this program to anybody that's still in high school.
I think ArtWorks shaped me into a good person, to be honest, you know. The beginning mode. I did the rest.